I'm going to lift up on the head and ask the patient whether or not there's any relief of the radicular symptoms.